been watching them for weeks. And see,
Dumbledore's are proof of what I've been telling you right from the beginning, Cornelius. All your fear-mongering about you-know-who never fooled us for a minute. We saw your lies for what they were, a smokescreen for your bid to seize control of the Ministry.
Naturally.
No, Professor, he had nothing to do with it. It was me.
Most noble of you, Harry, to shield me. But as has been pointed out, the parchment clearly says Dumbledore's army, not Potter's. I instructed Harry to form this organization, and I alone am responsible for its activities.
Dispatch an owl to the Daily Prophet. If we hurry, we should still make the morning edition. Dawlish, Shacklebolt, you will escort Dumbledore to Azkaban to await trial for conspiracy and sedition.
Ah, I thought we might hit this little snag. You seem to be laboring under the delusion that I'm going to...
What was the phrase? Come quietly. Well, I can tell you this. I have no intention of going to Azkaban.
Enough of this! Take him!
Like a hurricane, I'm gonna be there. Sinister. But you can't deny Dumbledore's got style.